A cashier and customer at a Family Dollar on Moffet held at gunpoint yesterday. Police say a guy dressed in black had on a white face mask, came in demanding money before running away. No one was injured. If you have information that could help investigators, you know what to do. Call Mobile Police.